Hello, everyone. Worried about piling up old newspaper? Not anymore. As we have come up with some interesting and creative craft ideas with old newspaper. Today, we'll prepare a 3D paper craft using old newspaper. In order to make this, you will need A4 size cardboard, newspaper cut into 1/4 of its size, a pair of scissors, painting brushes, white glue, Fabrica acrylic colors, and earbuds. Let's start. First, you need to make thin paper sticks using a piece of newspaper, rolling it with the help of any thin long cylindrical object like a paintbrush. Glue this so that the folds do not come out. Make about 26 of these paper sticks. Our next step is to glue these paper sticks cut to dimensions on each of the edges of the cardboard in order to provide it a sturdy framework. Let the frame dry. Next, flatten a paper stick, spreading glue on it till it's half length. Now, use a brush to roll the stick to give it a spiral structure. Now, add glue to the remaining length and complete the structure as shown. Prepare 4 such roundels. Paste the roundels on each corner of the frame and let them dry. Cut the paper as shown. Take a portion and fold from all edges as shown and glue them so that the edges do not come off. Prepare rocks of different sizes. We will now paste the rocks onto our cardboard. Press the pieces hard and let this dry. Now take a drying sheet. We will need crimson, white, lemon yellow, sap green, in order to draw the aquatic plants. Cut the drawing sheet into half. Be careful with blades or scissors. It's always a good idea to mix colors and get the shades instead of using colored paper. So, this way, by mixing crimson and white, we have got this beautiful shade. Next, we'll use lemon yellow and sap green. Let this dry, and in the meantime, we'll paint the background using light blue, ultramarine blue, and white. Using a brush, we'll paint the background with a coating of light blue and white. Paint it almost half portion. And now, ultramarine blue. Mix the colors properly to give it a beautiful sea color. Next, draw some waves using ultramarine blue and white. Now we need some orange color for the borders. The paper sticks need to be covered completely. Now take some yellow color and cover the roundels at the corners properly. Now we'll take some black, sap green, and lemon yellow to paint the stones. First, we'll use brown to cover them. Then some sap green, then black, and finally some yellow randomly. Let this dry. Our colored paper is now dry. We'll draw some water plants and cut out the pattern. Once ready, we'll paste these onto our board. Now it's time to make the fish. Take 3 sticks, flatten them. Take a brush and roll. Use glue till half the length. Keep rolling. Press and add some more glue. Now add the second and third stick similarly. Once ready, Press from both sides so as to give it the shape of a water drop. Take a new stick. Bend it from middle and join the two sides into the big water drop. Cut off excess portion. Finally, take a paper stick, give it a round shape from its midpoint and paste it to the body as its tail. Prepare one more fish in similar fashion. It's time now to paint the fish with some black, lemon yellow and a dot of orange color. Paste the fish onto the board and make white bubbles using a cotton bud dipped in white color. Your final product looks like this. Hope you enjoyed the making of this marine fish using 3D paper craft technique.